Gregor Klehe is a fundamental part of Team Inselberg, one of the most known of Germany. This is not the first time that Gregor steps on the podium. Last year, he got the second place at the Vaulting World Championship for Juniors 2017 in Austria, just behind Juan Martin Clavijo. And this year, he finally won the title at the European Championship for Juniors. At the top of the leaderboard since his first compulsory, he proved once again the great technical preparation of the German youth.
My feeling is very good. I'm very happy.
Okay. Did you ever thought that you could achieve such, a result today?
Yes, I think about it, but I'm not sure if it works.
Okay. So I know this is your last year as a junior. Mm-hmm. Is it right?
Yes.
So are you going to keep doing individual next year, or are you just doing team?
No, I'm doing individual too, and senior team, yeah.
Of course. So, what is your team, and how did you choose it?
So, I'm representing Batman at my freestyle. That's it.
Okay, and how did you choose it? What gave you the idea to represent?
So it was not my idea, it was the idea of a friend. Yeah.
So congratulations again, and good luck for next year.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you.